In our Montana Moment.
I got to thinking that somebody might like to learn my hobby of building a Western saddle.
Meet the 92-year-old saddle maker who is teaching and passing on the skills and history of Western saddle making.
There's just not a lot of people that have that much knowledge and still going at it at 92 years old.